know you don't, you're cool.
Too bad I won, you old sports.
What is this madness? This is witchcraft. What say you?
It's just poker, dude.
We'll see about that in a court of law.
Not like it matters. He's thinking rich.
The witnesses may now enter the courtroom.
Good evening. Jay Gatsby. Explain your witch-like behavior.
I was merely dancing to express myself. You should try it sometime, old sport.
Excuse me? I have no time for this poppycock.
Poppycock?
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 Yes, poppycock. Read a book.
Don't talk to Gatsby like that!
Stanley, sit, please.
Now, you can either admit to your dastardly deed, or you will be tortured till the life is drained out of you.
I'm beginning to tire of this. I shall be going.
You will not be going anywhere.
Is that so?
Willie, Stanley.
You see that witch over there?
That's a big ass witch! Hurry, guys, hurry, hurry, hurry!
This. Hey man, it's dark magic! Confound it!
Thank God we got rid of him. By the way, fellas, I'm hosting a party tonight at my house. You sports wants to come over?
Why, yes. You must be liked, but you seem to be a well-liked man.
Yes.
Check it out.
Hey! Hello, fellas.
Could you guys please stop for a minute? I need to talk to these guys.
So, Willie, how's your wife?
Oh, Linda. Always pestering me about my health. Never understanding the basic concepts of business.
I'm having the same problem with my girl Daisy as well.
Oh, yeah?
You see...
Hey, yo, Gatsby, you alright there?
Yeah, I was just having an epiphany of all the times and all the gifts that I gave to Daisy to give her and get her my love. And all the times, I just don't understand.
This shirt reminds me so much of my loved wife, Stella!
Get it together, Stanley! What is wrong?
You don't understand. Don't tell me to get it together, man.
Get him, Biff. Tackle him down.
Biff?
Did this guy just call me Biff?
Yes.
Who's Biff?
Greatest football, greatest quarterback football player in existence.
Yo, this guy's crazy, man.
This guy's crazy. Let's take him to the crazy house.
Yo, come over here, man.
What are you guys doing? No, what are you doing? Why are my friends doing this to me?
They're witches. They're all witches!
It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as funny as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
Say it's only a paper moon sailing over a cardboard sea. If you believed in me. Yes, it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree, but it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played in a penny arcade.
Is that so? Willie,
it's
Stanley.
It's the Barnum and Bailey world.
That's a big ass witch.
As it can be. But it wouldn't be made believe if you believe.
Yo, beyond the hell.
problem, man. Come on.
Come on, I thought you said you had this.
Go! Go! Thank God we got rid of him. Poppycock! Thank God that we... I bumped into this guy's head.
Alright.
The Sharpie.
And your feet.
Alright. Sharpie night, yeah.
Oh, ooh, I forgot to wear pants.
But it wouldn't be make-believe if you